cultivating a group of thugs. They are maintaining a group of thugs headed by Marvin De Silva. And the government is shameless to say that they cannot control Marvin. That they have to be entrusted to the court. Yes, the president, the Marvin needs a kind of Moses, an agent, angel of the God or devil. Which one is he? This is the question he has to answer. The government is shameless to say that they cannot control. We condemn all these actions and we appeal to the people to rise up against this government device on thuggery and media repression.